Okay, we're in the beginning of the Monk's Trail up to the temple, Wat Phalat, and I'm here with Nim. She's a friend of mine, and I met her from an acquaintance. She's from Isan, and she is not very familiar with Chiang Mai either, so I thought I'd invite her to come. At first glance, it looked like they had closed the trail down, but they probably really did. But anyway, we're good. I was on this last year. It was a lot drier. It's going to be a little bit more dirty today. But it's a beautiful nature trail up into the mountains around Chiang Mai. Have you all been up here before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A few times,
yeah, me too.
Yourself?
It's beautiful, yeah.
Yeah.
It's kind of humid today, but it's not hot. It's probably like 25 degrees Celsius. And it's a nice walk. You just have to watch out for this, like a lot of loose rocks. Good workout. This is a great way to get your exercise and go sightseeing at the same time. The temple at the top of this is amazing. It's worth the walk. just keeps on going up. Water. Good idea. We might get some rain today. really beautiful here. Okay, baby. This is really beautiful here. It's gorgeous. Facebook time. really beautiful here. Okay, babe. This is really beautiful here. It's gorgeous. Facebook time. Thank you. because I'm holding. Thank you.
are. But it's amazing how you take a sturdy 40 minute walk and you come up the mountain and you got this beautiful old temple here. It's just gorgeous. And this is called Wat Pho Lat.